godlike.
What is up, guys? Godlike Matt, we're back with some Uncharted. I am jumping right into the next video because, like, as I said, I wanted to go back and play Phantom Pain, but this is just going so well, so I figured I'll just fucking keep playing. Why not? Why not? Look at this guy. He's a fucking Spider-Man or some shit. Think you're tough? I don't think so, mofo. Bad idea. I'm gonna say that every time they do it. And that's one mechanic that's really nice about this game. See, the key to beating the harder difficulties is taking the best advantage of cover. But the thing is, sometimes you'll have people like this who just full retard run at you. And if you're hiding behind cover, like you should be at all times, you could just fucking fuck those guys up. And eventually, like if I were to wait long enough, all these guys would do that. They would just run at me, straight line it. It's really dumb, but it's a thing that happens in this game. And, listen, I didn't make the game. I think I'm not in harm's way? Okay, good. You know what? I want to get shotgun kills, but this guy's a little too inconvenient for me. So I'm gonna snipe him. I wasn't expecting to jump right into crushing like this and be doing this well. Like, I'm thoroughly impressed with myself. I thought I was gonna die like a shitload, but I'm actually doing very well. I don't know if I've, like, upped my game since the last time I played this game or what, but I'm very much impressing myself. Now, I do think at a certain point, some guys will drop down from back there. And that's the real challenge of this part. I think this guy's running at me. Oh, no, they're not. You know what? I'm gonna fucking do that. That didn't work very well because he ran away, but... oh, well. I'm very scared for when those other guys show up. Can I kill him from here? I have no idea. Took two shots. That kind of sucked. Okay, I'm just gonna bull rush to that guy. Take him out. Oh, shit. Damn it! Yeah, that was really risky. I had no idea that there was two guys up there. So that kind of sucked. Damn, that was really... see, right when I was on a roll, man, I had to open my mouth. Fuck! Wow, I cannot believe I missed that. Holy shit, that guy's got one hell of an arm. Grenades McKenzie? Holy fuck, dude. I just had like 20 fucking grenades thrown at me. I can't stay behind this cover too long because it breaks. Idiot. Alright. Oh my god, he's begging to be headshotted. He asked for it. Oh no. I think I'm far enough. Yeah, the grenade range is very generous in this game. You could be quite close to it, and it won't even hurt you. Like, in real life, that would have fucking ripped me apart, dude. Come on, you fucking... crackhead. Man, oh my, are you fucking kidding me? I had literally just pulled the trigger and then I died. I had him too. Shot was perfectly lined up. Maybe this time I can headshot him? Nope. God damn it. Really? Wow. Okay. So things have just gone to hell. I saw that coming a mile away, man. I knew if I stayed and didn't go to Phantom Pain that this would happen. I'd start playing worse right when I thought I was doing well. I fucking hate this dude. They won't even give me like a second to headshot these fools. Okay, so I was right. I just confirmed it. If there's a grenade on the other side of the wall, you don't need to worry. Damn it. Buck. There we go. Here comes another retard. Take him out. Whoa! Please. You don't understand what you're dealing with. But by the end of this day, you shall know who you just fucked with. Oh, that should have been a headshot, dude. Come on. Was that a headshot? Nope. Oh my fucking god. What the hell? Yeah, there you go. There you go! Bitch. There we go. Got him. Oh, I love that fucking lean back he did. You guys see that? Ooh! Alrighty. Now, there's supposedly another guy up here. But I want to get the fuck out of here before those guys show up. And here they come. Actually, I'm going to get into a better position real quick. They are coming, right? Wait, what? Oh, do I have to grab what's in the plane first, probably? That's probably it. Because I'm 100% that a bunch of guys spawn back here. I know that for a fact, man. You can't tell me otherwise. So let me make sure I got all my ammo and that I'm ready for this shit. I could ditch my shotgun, but I don't want to just yet. Also, I think there was a guy over here with a shotgun that could give me some ammo. Yes, sir. Alright, so let's fucking get our map. The map that we shouldn't have had. The map that we couldn't have had in order to lose. Oop, oop. Oh my god, Drake, please. Please. There we go. Get up that shit. Right now. Yeah, do it up. Jeez, this is the first cutscene I've been watching since fucking forever. Didn't see one cutscene last part. It's crazy. And there's the map. How did it not just blow out of the fucking plane?
Sweet.
Sweet. Yes. Uh-oh. Oh no's, my woman, she be at the fort. Whee! Alright, now here come the pricks that I talked about. Yeah, here they are, right on cue. Fuck you. Uh-oh, he's gonna flank me. I'm not a fan of the flanking. Please die. I gotta kill that guy. He's the biggest problem for me right now. There we go. And a guy flanked me while I was worrying about getting flanked. Motherfucker. Okay. Let's take that guy out a little bit faster this time. Or just die a little quicker. That too. Because, you know, why not? I wanted to just quickly pop up and kill him. I thought I could, but that was kind of stupid. Never poke your head out when your head's that low. Like, no questions asked. That was dumb on my part. I fully admit it. Was that a headshot? Come on! God! I hate that I can't pick him off right at the start. I keep trying, and I keep missing. I'll hit him, just not in the head. I really want to take him out, like, as soon as it starts. Actually, you know what? I'm going to come over here. Because, you know, fuck you. See, I was unnecessarily making this harder on myself when I could have just came over here and fucking murdered everybody. Like this. Eat that. And of course, they'll be long gone before that even matters. Let's fucking lob another one. I did not aim that correctly. Ooh, this guy's got a shotgun. And that's all my shotgun ammo. Luckily, there was an AK sitting right there. No! Okay, good. Bam. Alright. No, please! Well, at least they're not in my radius. Alright, I think we're good. I should have did this fight a lot better. Like, there was a lot of unnecessary deaths. What can I say, man? Once I start realizing how good I'm doing, like, shit, it's the fan. You can't tell me there's more guys. Oh my god, there's more guys! Shit, 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 shit. I wanted to get here real quick. Actually, there's a chance I could be hit if I do that. Bitch. Alright. Haha, two shotgun guys. You don't scare me. You know why? Because I have one too. Look at this guy. Trying to fucking flank me. Oh no! Damn it! Ugh, double flanked. I can't possibly worry about two guys at once, man. Damn it, I lost my shotgun. No! I think I took too long to get in position. Oh my, please. I'm just gonna fucking... Oh, really? Come on, I swear I had it there. God damn it. Alright, hang on, I got this, I got this, I got this, I got this. Shut the fuck up. Let me work. Holy shit, I can't hit him. The hip fire is fucking god-awful in this game. That's another thing that I don't like about the first Uncharted. It's godlike in the other games, but it sucks dick in this game. I could easily just aim, but I'm also trying to get the fucking trophy to spray. Can you throw a grenade? Like, are you capable of such a thing? Oh my god. Okay. I should not have died there, straight up. Because, the grenade just wouldn't come out. I think I could have fucking owned all of them. Oh, come on! What the fuck, dude? The grenade nicks this tiny little fucking smeg on the wall? Like, holy shit, dude. Now I'm getting impatient and I'm playing worse. There should be no reason as to why I can't throw a grenade past this wall. Like, it's fucking bullshit. See this little hook on the end of the wall? Like, the part that's protruding out of the wall the most? That's what's fucking me. Oh, man. Another thing that's bothering me is that's a great place to kill three enemies with one grenade, which is also another trophy. And, can't get it because of this bullshit wall. Oh, man. I want to do it so bad. I've gotten to this point where I just fucking... I can't stop thinking about what I want to do. Hang on. I gotta check the time. I've spent way more time on this fight than I should have, but I'm going to keep trying to do what I'm trying to do because I'm in that mode where I'm like super fucking stubborn and I just gotta fucking do it because I've already tried this long. It's fucking crazy how little time I get to kill those guys. Like, I just want to kill them right off the bat, and I fucking can't.
Oh boy.
3 kills? Yeah, bitch, I got it! Oh my god, I was done right there. I was fucking done. You know what happened? I pressed circle by accident because I don't know. And I unclinged off the wall and fucking, I'm never gonna get that back, dude. Motherfucker. I can't remember what the trophy said, and I really want to check it, but fuck it. I'm just gonna try and replicate. I keep forgetting that I gotta kill these guys, like, right off the bat. And I also really hate that the game fucking starts me off with the pistol. I think that was a triple dynamite again. Alright, this time, no fucking bullshit. Oh, shit. Still more, huh? Whew. Alright, I think that's finally fucking it. So I'm definitely going to edit out a lot of that bullshit because that was a huge waste of time. I should not have been here as long as I have been. So there's definitely going to be some editing. I'm going to cut out a lot of my deaths. But for those of you who didn't get to see it, I died a lot. A shitload. Oh, I forgot about this fool. Totally forgot. I was preoccupied with my treasure. Alright. Holy shit, dude. Guys, let's just say I was there way longer than I should have been. Alright, I know where to go. I know what I'm doing now. Whee! I was just so fucking intent on maximizing trophy benefits, because there was a few good things I could have did there, like for example got shotgun kills, and the triple dynamite was really nice. I got that out of the way. I think there I still have to do some more triple dynamites. I could stealth kill this guy, but I'll chalk it up to a headshot instead. Whoa! Okay. So, all right. I'm going to have to save the treasure for later. Oh, come on. Really? Oh, holy fuck. I don't even get any time to do anything. All right. How about that piece of fuck? I want to move up, but there's a guy with a grenade launcher there. Fucks me right up, so I can't. Okay. Good headshot. Good shit. There's a treasure right to my right. Yeah, and I'd love to grab it, but the game doesn't seem to want me to. So I'm gonna have to wait this one out. Oh, come on. Fuck. There. We're nearing the end of the chapter, though. We're almost done. I think this is the last big fight. So here we go, gonna pick up the treasure. Now let's hope I don't die. Otherwise, it'll be for nothing. Alright, I gotta take that guy out. I don't even care if it's a headshot or not, I just want him dead. I cannot believe I didn't die just now. There's still more guys, mark my ass. I mean, mark my word. Got some more ammo. I tried to trigger the trap, but it didn't work too well. Oh god. Oh god. Well, that didn't work as well as I had hoped. Please. That wasn't supposed to go that way.
No! Oh, Drake, you fucking turn so slowly, dude! Like, I was aiming to shoot him, right? As you guys could see. And I was... You see how fucking slowly he fucking lined up the shot? The guy was running at, like, Mach 5 compared to how fast I was moving. Jesus Christ. That was absolute horseshit. I really hate that that happened. Because now I gotta do this part again. And now I'm getting impatient. I keep taking damage. Because I'm annoyed that I got to a certain point and now I'm set back. And that's what happens. That is fucking like... That is what makes these games seemingly so difficult. I pressed circle because I thought it was reload and accidentally came out of cover. And you know why I thought it was reload? Because it's reload in Phantom Pain. So that's why I unclinged earlier too, if you guys are wondering why the fuck I kept doing that. And I'm accidentally climbing walls and just unnecessarily killing myself. I've completely lost it by this point. Shit has completely hit the fan. And these fights are way harder than they need to be. But there's absolutely nothing I can do about that. Except for, you know, stop being retarded, but we all know that's not gonna happen. I just couldn't hit him. Jesus fuck, dude. The amount of editing that's gonna go into this video is quite disgusting, and I'm not looking forward to it. I can always get that guy easy enough, but I can't get the second guy. There we go. I committed way too hard to that. But it's because I fucking hate this dude and I really want him dead. God damn it. Holy shit, I hate that guy a lot. He's way too far away for me to, like, accurately headshot him, but I also don't want to leave this treasure. Oh wow, it records even when I die. Interesting. I think I'm dead. Yep. That guy fucking Korean sniped me as I tried to make my way up. I just wanted to get behind the cover, but of course that's too difficult. Oh wow, I didn't even kill that guy. I thought I headshotted him, but I didn't. Shit's just going so wrong, and once again I click circle trying to reload. I'm losing it. I'm really hating this. Holy fuck. This is really bad. This is not fun at all. I can't believe I went from having such a great time to this. Okay. We just gotta fucking wise up here. Alright. Wow, I can be hit from where I was. Amazing. I didn't think I could be. No. No, sorry, game. No. You will allow me to kill this man. Because if you don't, I will out-control you. And make it so that I can kill this man. Oh my god, I really hate that I can be hit here. The way they fucking spaz and freak out when they get hit, like, it's so unrealistic, and it's so fucking annoying and gay, because I hate seeing them do it. It looks really dumb, and no one would do it in real life, and it makes it really fucking hard to kill the guy. Like, when people get shot, they have, like, a seizure. They start freaking the fuck out, like, oh my fucking god, I got shot! Like, Jesus Christ! Real people would probably just be in shock and then deal with it, and they wouldn't have the strength to fucking move around like that after being shot. Instead, these guys literally, like, get up and start fucking dancing when they get shot. Like, holy fuck, man. Really hate the enemies in this game. If I could... He is my biggest fucking problem. That guy way in the back sniping me. I just can't.
can't fucking kill him. There we go, he's dead. Fuck me. I just want to see if that treasure recorded. Yes, it did. Okay. So, as I said, really not looking forward to, I immediately forgot what I checked earlier. Okay, yep, I still haven't. Not looking forward to editing this part at all, because it's going to require quite a lot of it. Oh my god, look at this guy, man. Thank Christ. Alright, now if I die again, I'll be really upset. Ammo, please. God, I'm fucking starving, but I want to finish this video before I get up and go get food. If I move up, guys will run up. Wow, I couldn't hit him at all. Fuck! I'm not in a good position right now. Whew! That was fucking close. That could have went really badly, and I was also terrified that my cover was gonna break. Now, I know there's more guys up ahead. This part is really fucking scary. Especially because it's very easy to get flanked here. I'm just gonna fucking run over here, dude. They should be coming at me. Here they come. There's one. If they could all run at me like that, that would be really fucking nice. Oh, look at this. Like lambs to the slaughter. Here comes some more guys. I just saw someone spawn. But if they keep running at me like this, easy, yo! Yes. Keep running at me, you fucking retards. Oh god, taking a bit too much damage. Okay. Oh my god, this is going magnificently. But I also don't want to jinx it. I want to shoot him, but I don't think it'll kill him from here. I was wrong. Or wait, he's alive. Is that it? The music hasn't changed, so I'm assuming there's more. In which case, that's bullshit, because I killed quite a lot of people. Shotguns around here. Ugh, I'm so scared right now. If a guy jumps out that I'm not ready for, that'll suck. But what the fuck? Where is he? There's someone left, because the music's still going. Come on, cling to the other wall. There you go. Oh, I think I'm supposed to pick this up and then guys come. Oh, I forgot. This is a great place to get the triple dynamite master. Because if you race up here fast enough, you could grab the grenade launcher and blow up a bunch of dudes at the same time. So, but yeah, I couldn't really do that because, yeah, I couldn't really do that because the fucking, because of this difficulty, I didn't really get an opportunity. How did that not kill him? Die. Alright. That music signifies that everyone is dead. Okay, so fuck, finally. Holy shit. God damn, man. This part went awfully. Awfully god-awful. But at least it's over now. And I can finally fucking go get some food. Because as I said, I am starving. But let me just triple check and see if I got this treasure. I just want to make absolutely sure. Because if any bullshit ever took place where I fucking proceeded and didn't get the treasure for some reason, I'd be really mad. So I just want to make sure. Even though I fully know. It's kind of like when I'm playing a game and I'll save and then I'll immediately save right after I just saved. Just because I want to make extra super sure that everything is all good. Yeah, I guess I'll take the shotgun. I don't see the harm in it. Fuck these traps, dude. Get out of my way! There's another treasure up here, and then we'll be moving into the next chapter, and I think that'll be a good spot to end the video. Bam! Two more treasures, and we'll have another trophy. Didn't really get any trophies in this part. Most of it was spent just fucking failing, but... hey. That's to be expected sometimes. So let's get on into the fucking fortress, start that up, hit the checkpoint, and then that'll be all. Reward unlocked. It keeps saying that. So it says I just started the chapter right now, but I don't know if, like... let me just get in the building, because I think that's a proper checkpoint. Hang on, wait, Drake, don't do it. Let me get a good run and go. Yo! Okay. I think the game checkpoints when you get to the top, so I'll do that. Whoa! You know how many times I've fucking died on that jump? I don't know why, but sometimes it's really hard. And here we go. Alright, we're in the building. So thank you guys for watching. And I will definitely see you in the next video. So take care.